How's it going? Okay, so let's learn how to enter some data into our worksheets using xlsxwriter and then save that to an Excel file. I've already imported xlsxwriter. I've created a workbook for us and I've given it a path and the file name. This file is going to be the Excel file that we create in the end. And then we have our worksheet that we're going to use to actually enter the data. So first thing we do is we call the write function on the worksheet, and the write function needs two things. It needs a cell where we wanted to enter the data, and it needs the data itself. And there's two ways we can give it a cell reference. The first way is just to reference the cell much in the same way we would if we were working in Excel. So if I would want to enter something into the first cell of column A, I would reference A1, and then I just give it a value, and that's pretty much it. The second way to reference cells is to again call the write function, but this time we're going to use indexes to reference the cell. So if we, for example, want to enter something in the second cell of column A, we would reference row 1. And note that you might be confused by this, but the reason I'm referencing the index of 1 for the second row in column A is because in computer science you usually start counting from 0. So the first row in column A is going to be row 0, and the second row is going to be row 1. And A is the first letter of the alphabet, so that is going to be column 0. I'm going to neaten this up a little bit. We go. And then the value that we want to enter. And now we've entered two values into our Excel file. In order to actually save this data to an Excel file, we need to close the workbook. And now we should have an Excel file containing the two cells with the data that we've entered. In order to verify this, let's open the terminal. You can see I've navigated to the output folder because that's where I'm storing the Excel file and the output folder here. And I'm going to open. I'm using OpenOffice. If you have Excel, you could use that. Going to open OpenOffice for us, and here we have our Excel file. And you'll notice it has Spock in the first row of the first column and Kirk in the second row of the first column. So it seems to have worked. Note also that the sheet is named analysis because that's what we named it. So that's it. That's how you use the write function on the worksheet to enter data into Excel files.